And now, here's my impression of Mitch McConnell.